All right, guys, this just in. Excellent news. Senate panel rejects government-run insurance option. Yes. One down, just a few more to go. Says in a long-anticipated showdown, the liberal Democrats twice failed to inject a government-run insurance option into healthcare legislation. So this is a victory for those people that appreciate democracy and freedom. Senate panel rejects government-run insurance option. Click more info and read the good news.